Good afternoon. For those who are new, I'm Dr. Theron Sherman, and today we will be studying SCP-5224. There isn't any objectionable material in this document, so let's dive in. Item number, SCP-5224. Classification level, level 1, unrestricted. Containment class, safe. Disruption class, dark. Risk class, notice. Special containment procedures. SCP-5224 is held in a waterless terrarium otherwise suited for amphibians. SCP-5224 is never to come within 100 meters of water. Frogs created by SCP-5224 must be terminated and disposed of per standard biological waste disposal methods. Description. SCP-5224 is a female marsh frog, genus Pelophylax ridibundus. It does not experience senescence, and it does not need to eat, drink, or breathe. If SCP-5224 croaks within 100 meters from a body of water, it will start to go through eutrophication, a process in which excessive growth of algae in water is caused by overt amounts of minerals and nutrients. And additional members of the order Anura, i.e. frogs, will begin to manifest within it. Said frogs will always be native to the area, and the rate of frogs produced is 5,000 per 1 cubic meter per second. This will continue until SCP-5224 stops croaking. After manifestation, produced frogs will instantly head towards the nearest site of plant agriculture. Upon arrival, they will begin to consume insect life at a rate that is highly damaging to the ecological balance of the region. Aside from this and their method of creation, produced frogs are non-anomalous. Incident Report 5224-1. On January 29th, 2021, a peregrine falcon holding a clay pot materialized in SCP-5224's containment chamber. It dropped the pot, grabbed SCP-5224, and disappeared. Upon inspection, carvings on the pot were found to contain a message written in hieroglyphic script. Transcript: apologies for any problems my wife might have caused. Sent our son to fetch her. She's been a little confused ever since the days of Babylon when she became associated with plagues instead of fertility and crops. If y'all could stop changing our domains, that'd be appreciated. With love, Knoom. Investigation into the whereabouts of SCP-5224 is ongoing.